So in this video we will learning about sorting the alphanumeric data SQL. Okay, so first we will create our queue. So the command is like this: create view v as we have to select and department number as data. Okay, so our view has been created. Okay, so EMP. Our view is created. Now we have to select data from view, and then there is the command. You will have to remember this command carefully. Okay, so the command is like order by replace, and then if we want to order according to the department number. Okay, according to the department number, so you have to use like this: replace data comma, and then replace. Okay, and then translate the data, and then 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 and then 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 and then like this. Okay, so now read this code. So here you can see our data is sorted according to the department number. Okay, you can clearly see. And if you want to like sort it according to the alphabets of the employee name, so if you want to sort according to the employee name, you will have to simply repeat this and then this. Okay, so one replace command will be as it is. Okay, and this will not be here, and then this was okay. So now we will do this. Okay. Start from this. Okay. So here you can see that our data is sorted according to the name Adam, Sal and Black. Okay, so I hope you understand this video properly. Make sure to give a thumbs up to this video.